dying.
We'll take the others, so you can focus on their Superman.
We'll do it together. It'll prevent more casualties. Then Superman. Doomsday's gonna be tricky.
Collateral damage.
I'll have to force that fight elsewhere. Anything else?
I realize this isn't entirely accurate, but it's good to have you back.
Adam, if Kondak exists here, I suggest you go home.
You're weak, kiddo. Your world suffers for it. Superman modeled his government after mine. We allow no insurrection!
Ends now.
Superman modeled his government after mine. We allow no insurrection!
Huh!
evil must end. That'll hold you long enough.
Not so super, was he?
Here's your chance to do what's right. I would take it.
Superman, to take on the might of Atlantis?
Yes, we are.
Wanted here.
I may not be wanted, but I'm clearly needed.
Superman, we've broken their ranks. They're retreating.
Good. Once they're pushed back, we'll need help with rescue and recovery.
I'll break off a legion as quickly as possible.
Thanks, Diana. You always make it look easy.
Let's get through this first, then tell me how easy it looked.
We'll need to start.
Oh!
you'll live disappointed. Doomsday's not today. I knew they'd pull you over eventually. You don't belong here.
My obligations don't end at the borders of my dimension.
I am this world's savior. I protect it. That's what's happening out there? Protection? Disobedient children will be punished. Children? We're not gods. We don't decide who lives and who dies.
The decision is mine! It became mine when Joker turned me into a weapon of mass destruction!
I know what you lost.
And you judge me?
After I've killed you, I'll bring Lois here. When she sees how I've perfected this world, she'll be afraid and disgusted.
She'll be alive!
Lois's death doesn't just...
He stole her from me!
You stole this planet's freedom! It's time to give it back. Your reign is over. You won't terrorize these people any longer. Fear is the only thing these people understand. One day, you'll learn.
Superman's accomplices have been rounded up or turned themselves in. The next job is restoring civil order.
The transitional government has its hands full. We're here if they need help.
Thanks, but no. The people need to know they're in control, not us.
So you haven't changed your mind?
I respect the president's offer, but I don't belong in government. None of us do.
You think Batman has a future here?
Crime and corruption will return. Ollie would have called me a pessimist. I'm just being realistic.
And your Superman?
He'll stand trial. They all will.
He was right, you know.
About what?
Put in the same position, I might have done the same thing. We never know what we're truly capable of.
I hope for your world's sake you never find out. Just keep this in mind.
Yeah?
If something ever happens, and you do lose it, I'm coming for you.
You'll have to get in line.